I suggest what you do is watch your hands. So look down at your hands and watch how your hands are moving. So roll it out and then do it incorrectly. So you're rolling it, so you're putting your wrist down. And so watch that and then roll it out correctly and get that real understanding of what that feels like when it's right and when it's wrong. Then what I suggest you do is put your hands away in front of you. So watch your wrists and make sure that you tap without dropping the wrist. Really relaxed grip, so have a look at your knuckles, and if your knuckles are really tense, they're really tense like that, that's not going to be a good rowing stroke. You want to be able to have them relaxed, and you want to be able to look at your knuckles and know that they're really well relaxed, and just roll it out.